I'm not entirely sure how you do that.